overall deliberation, an action plan was adopted and read in a communique to the press.
We, the leaders of various youth groups in the Southeast, present here today, wish to state as follows: that we are in total support of all the position conversed by Senator Ike Ekweremadu, Southeast Governors, and the leadership of Ohanaeze Ndigbo, that we condemn vehemently the unguided utterances coming from the Arewa youth, especially the quick notice given to Igbos to vacate the north come October 2017, and other hate speeches capable of throwing Nigeria into a very serious crisis. That federal government of Nigeria must be extremely proactive at ensuring that the life and properties of all Igbos living anywhere are safe and protected after October 1st, 2017. As the loss of a single life or property owing to the threat of Arewa youth will leave us with no option than to abandon the peaceful approach of our belief in the Nigerian experiment. And also that failure of governors at all levels to address the plight of Igbo youth will lead to a massive agitation for Biafra.